Liam Payne has been called a hero after saving his best friend's life in a fire. According to the Mirror newspaper, the One Direction star rushed to his friend Andy Samuel's aid when a patio heater on the singer's balcony exploded. The 20-year-old has been thanked by the victim's family after he allegedly helped beat out the flames and doused Andy with water. Helping Andy avoid further injury, the boy band star was praised for acting quickly and swiftly.